welcome to the SheerLuxe Show. I'm Georgie Coleridge Cole, and today is a very special day. It's the SheerLuxe Christmas Advent Calendar Haul, and who else but Lisa Potter-Dixon?
Yes, my favourite day of the year.
I honestly, one of our team posted the Christmas tree on their Instagram last night with a bit of buble in the background, and I had all the feels. I tell you, I was like, sod everything else.
Yeah.
Christmas is coming.
I mean, it was cancelled last year pretty much, right? So it's going to be mega this year. It's going to be huge.
It's going to be as extra as your sequin trousers.
I mean, honestly, it's just a Tuesday. We're recording this, and do you know what? I would wear these on any Tuesday.
Well, I know you would. That's the point. Anyway, I would not wear these on any Tuesday. So this is my nod to Christmas. We've got a lot to get through, and there's a couple of new ones here, which is exciting. But we're going to start with the classic, Jo Malone. You've had a bit of a rebrand, I can see here. This one is launching on the 18th of October. It is £325. And
wow.
Look. Okay. So, is that, God, 24 doors? It doesn't look like that many, does it?
Hold on. Is there one at the bottom? There's a drawer underneath.
She's good.
There we go.
I was going to say, that does not look like a full advent calendar.
How gorgeous does that look, though?
I love that. And it's not too massive, which is nice. And you could reuse those drawers for something. Lisa.
Okay, 16. I've got to go in for a big one.
It's like the lottery, isn't it? There you go. You're 16. I'm going to pick one. Ooh. I'm going to pick 11.
All wrapped up. Oh, okay. So this is a lime, basil and mandarin soap. I love that candle.
I love that candle too.
Oh, it smells lovely. It's in a star shape, which is cute.
Nice. What have I got? I have got grapefruit. Oh, a little mini. Oh, yum. Little mini candle. That is the 11th of December. Right, you get one more.
Okay, well, I feel like, oh, it's going to go 24. Is that pushing it?
No, 24,
do
24,
it.
24.
Do it,
it's a big one, it's a big one.
But this is 24 and not 25 numbers.
What do you know? Tradition states that it actually should only be 24.
Oh, really?
But, you know, in the modern world, I think it's an easier number maybe to put 25 on a thing.
Ah, okay.
Anyway, what have we got here? Oh, English Pear and Freesia Cologne.
Do you know, I actually would have liked a full-size candle in that one, though. Yeah? I feel like I would have. For that price, that's expensive.
Oh, I do really like that.
Oh, look, come on in. Oh, that is gorgeous.
We were discussing mother-in-law points, or daughter-in-law points, even. And, like, this is up there, right?
Oh, it is.
We were saying the White Company or Jo Malone. I mean...
Oh, that is lovely. That
smells. You need to work on your relations with your mother-in-law... Spend £325 on one of these. Love, and I can't
wrong
shut
draw,
it.
But...
there you go.
Okay,
nice.
Put that one in there.
Nice. You kind of know what you're getting, don't you? That's safe. If you're not really sure which one to get, and whether it's got some good things, some not, then you can't really...
Can't go wrong.
Go wrong with Jo Malone. Ooh, quite heavy, these things. Okay, next we have got... John Lewis, where are you, John Lewis?
Is John Lewis,
John Lewis.
This one. Oh,
is it?
Not very Christmassy looking.
Oh my God, look, I love that.
I mean, that is very me as well. That kind of bright colours, I love it. It's beautiful.
Oh, I love it. That is not what I expected to see from John Lewis. That looks more sort of cult beauty-ish, doesn't it?
Yeah.
This is £159. I think John Lewis, I think I'm looking at the wrong camera. Hello, over there. I think John Lewis... are always good. They always have really good things in and quite good sizes, I think.
Yeah, definitely. And also they've got more brands over the past year in store, more beauty brands. So I feel like it's going to be really great. And good price as well.
£159. That's one of the cheapest, I would say. Yeah. And I think they have really good sway with the brands that they work with. So I think they're getting really good products.
They love beauty. They're doing their big beauty weekends, you know. So I feel like let's get in and see.
I love this. This is quite a sort of, you know, we've seen this design a lot, this style. Right, I'm going straight in.
Oh my God, I got a good one.
What?
Hermes. And it's it's a perfume. I mean, but Hermes, I mean, that's lovely.
Nice.
Let's have a little, oh, cute bottle as well inside. It's like a little snow globe.
Oh, it's Eau de Merveille. I used to wear that fragrance. I love that fragrance. It's still a really good fragrance.
Yeah.
Do you know it?
No, I don't.
Oh, that's really good.
Okay, come on, I'll smell it. Let's have a smell. Ooh,
it's really good, isn't it?
Covered myself in it. Ooh, that's lovely.
Can I smell you?
Yeah.
So good. I used to love that. I need to wear that again. I have opened one of my absolute favourites, Fresh. We love this brand. I feel like we're like a sort of on repeat from the last 3 years. But anyway.
I love them. That is my favourite. That was my first ever fresh product that I ever bought in San Francisco. I'll never forget. And it introduced me to the brand.
Yeah.
And it's just brilliant.
This is the soy face cleanser. It's really, really, really good. So that's in 22. So far.
I'm not going to open this one because I don't want to give it all away. But. Oh, okay, go on then. It's got two in there.
Oh, my God.
Are we giving it away? Oh, God, I always feel bad.
Is that 24?
25.
That's really good.
That is.
Is that a mistake?
I don't know. Well, you know, hopefully everyone gets two products in there.
Well, John Lewis, you know, people are going to want this now.
Yeah, they are.
Kate Somerville.
Yeah, brilliant product. The exfoliate cleanser, really great.
And a neon cleanser. Is
full
that right?
Size.
Are there supposed to be two in one door? Be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah, and they're like 40 quid usually.
T's and C's. This might be an error. So please don't sue us.
Oh my God, that is gorgeous.
Dermalogica.
This is nice. I like this. And
MAC.
Because it's not Christmassy, really nice to use if you want to put your jewellery in it afterwards or whatever, because it's an all year round. Oh my God. Oh, all right.
That's good.
Full size Charlotte Tilbury eyeshadow palette. Yes. Is it one with the shimmers in it?
I've got that right.
I love them. Oh yeah. Perfect. Perfect, perfect for Christmas.
Gosh, this is £159. You heard it here. Yeah. I always think, actually, this and M&S, I don't think we've got M&S, sadly, but I think M&S is really good. As I said, I think they're just such massive brands.
Yes, yeah. Oh, I love this brand. There's just so much. We don't want to give it all away.
Anyway, I think there's no empty drawer. I think that Kate Somerville, I think you do get a double.
Oh,
August Sills Batter.
Oh, my God. It's my favourite Living Proof dry shampoo. I absolutely love it.
Okay, well.
This is great. Okay, this is a really good one.
Okay. There we go.
John Lewis.
Well done, John Lewis.
There we go.
I think, can we get it on? This is our aptitude test.
Would we be good on the crystal maze together?
Oh my God. Have you ever done a crystal maze?
Yeah, I have actually.
Of course you have. I mean, is the Pope a Catholic? Has Lisa Potter-Dixon done a crystal maze? Well, I can't get that.
No,
back on.
Locked in.
I've never done it. Have you ever watched Flora's Lava?
No.
It's on Netflix.
Okay.
I'm just nodding. My children love it. Okay, next is Charlotte Tilbury.
That one at the front. So for me, I feel this looks really similar to last year.
So cute, isn't
it? It is gorgeous. And again, reusable. I mean, look at the detail, the little star
crystals. I genuinely want this for my jewellery.
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's really nice.
Okay. Yes, look. May all your beauty dreams come true. I imagine the product's changed a little bit since last year.
I mean, I think so. And if I remember correctly, and if I do, I can't believe I remember this, I think the little knobs were round last year.
I don't know why.
The stars are better.
Anyway, you get 12. So this is like the 12 days of Christmas.
Okay.
It's £150. It's available now. I should say that actually Jo Malone launches on the 18th of October. John Lewis launches on the 4th of October. This one is out now.
So first one, eyeliner. The Walk of No Shame eyeliner, which is a really nice rich brown. Ooh, the serum.
Magic serum.
What's in here? I feel like this is just a really nice Christmas present as well, even to give on Christmas Day. Like, it's beautiful.
Lip cheat.
Cleanser. Because obviously she's got loads of skincare now as well, whereas last year she didn't have as much.
Oh, I love her skincare.
Yeah, it's great.
Ooh,
that's
look.
Great. That is lovely.
Setting spray.
Yeah, with no alcohol in it, so it doesn't dry the skin.
Oh.
Yeah, really nice. What have we got in here? Oh, let's see. Got any lipsticks or... Oh, this is brilliant. The Beauty Light Wand Illuminator. So you just put it on the cheeks, put it down the legs.
I've not used that. Amazing. I really like that, actually. Oh, good old Pillow Talk.
Can't go wrong.
I mean, all the classics are in there, right? Should we not ruin it? Should we not open every single one? But...
It's great.
Who is not going to be happy with that?
Yeah, I know. Any Charlotte Tilbury fans out there are going to love it. It sells out so quick.
I mean, if your boyfriend or husband came home with that...
Yeah.
I mean, that is a get out of the doghouse. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Card. Trump card. I think, in fact, guys who are going to get absolutely shit-faced in the run-up to Christmas, just do yourself a favour.
Get a calendar.
Put it in a drawer because you might thank us.
Exactly.
Fortnum & Mason is next. I'm really excited. This is new. This is really heavy. It's behind. One, two,
oh
three.
Oh, my God.
Ugh.
Firstly, how Christmassy. It looks amazing.
I love this. So this is 225.
Okay.
Available for dispatch on the 24th. October. Very specific.
Okay.
So I don't know, maybe you can order it now, maybe you can't.
Look at this, their classic kind of colour inside.
I'm really excited to know what kind of brands are in here.
Are we going to get any tea bags or any chocolate or...
Oh my God, I've gone straight in. No, this is not a tea bag. Oh my God!
What is it?
It's an Elizabeth Scarlet. You know these I lovely...
They're fantastic. You know they hand draw all of their designs and then put them on the bags. Yeah.
I mean, re-gift, hello. That's in 25, so if you're short of a present,
that's great.
That's where to get it.
I've got some Galinée Face Vinegar, so that's a toner, but a nice, really nice brand.
That sounds quite interesting, doesn't it?
Oh my God, Essential Molecules. 05, this fragrance. These are amazing.
I love this. Laura wears one of those, and every time she walks around the building, I'm like, I can smell you, and it's so good.
You know only certain people can smell it?
Yes, well, it adapts to every person that wears it, so it smells different.
So, right? So good.
Yeah, they're so good. Okay.
Oh.
Instant effects, instant eye lift. I need this. Dark circles and puffiness are dramatically reduced. Interesting brands.
There is, isn't there?
It's a bit different, isn't it?
I haven't heard, like Cult 51, I've not heard of them before, but you know it's Fulton & Mason, they're going to have some real editing going on in there. So
I went in there the other day. I love that store.
Oh my God, it's so amazing. I had a little tour the other day.
Did you?
You can have a tour in Fulton & Mason and hear about the history of it. And they've got loads of amazing artwork from Monet's best friend on the wall at the moment. Not him himself, but from his mate.
You can get Monet, so he's
got his mate.
He got his friend, right. He didn't make it.
But his story's great.
Anyway, what else?
Ooh.
1707. I have to say, there's a lot of brands in here. Yeah, I don't know.
I haven't heard of them.
It's quite nice, like discovery, isn't
it? Yeah, it really is. And like you say, if they're in Fulton & Mason, they're going to be good.
I love their beauty floor.
It's so nice. It's just so different to anywhere else because it is still so classic Fulton. It's just
nice.
There's a fragrance.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, that's interesting, isn't it? Yeah, that is really nice.
It's really nice.
Very musky. It's like pepperminty as well.
Oh, I really like that.
That's a good one. It looks beautiful.
Nice. Okay, nice to see Fortnum & Mason. Nice to see a new brand.
Yes.
Maybe they did it last year and we just...
I don't think so, you know. I think you're right.
Okay, next. Cult Beauty. This one's a beauty. Cult Beauty is a beauty.
And I can tell you a couple of facts about this. For every calendar they sell, they're planting a tree. And they're giving £40,000 to Beauty Backed, which is a charity that I'm a trustee of. Which helps women in the industry, beauty industry. Isn't that amazing?
It's really good.
Yeah, it's really
what
great.
A good cause.
And isn't it gorgeous?
And it's blooming heavy. And it's Matisse inspired.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Isn't it? Or is that Matisse? Is that a...
I think so.
Oh, no. Illustration by Coat something. Anyway, that's really cool.
It's really cool. It's really nice. I haven't actually looked at this one yet, so I'm excited. Oh, my God. What's it there? Oh.
You go.
Shall I just go straight in? Okay.
We are ruining all the fun.
If you don't want to see it, close your eyes
people
now.
People don't have to be watching
No,
this.
They can just pause it. It's fine. But a Bella Freud.
Is that nice though?
Yeah, the loving one. It smells really nice.
Oh, that's really nice.
That's really nice.
Because I don't love all of them, I have to say.
That's lovely, that one. But they're about 50 quid each, aren't they? If not
that's
more.
Really nice. How much was this one? Cult Beauty 215. God, worth 9.7.
What?
5. Launching in October. We don't have a date, but October, so keep an eye. Okay, I'm going to go in number 4. What have we got in here? Watermelon Glow PHA and BHA Glow Recipe. That's a nice brand, isn't
really
it?
Really nice brand. The founder is just gorgeous. They, Cult Beauty, actually opened their first pop-up with them, so they've been fans of them since the beginning.
I was going to say, they're quite a Cult Beauty brand, but that's quite obvious, isn't
What's
it?
What's this?
Oh my God, we've got another double.
Jordan Samuel, the Hydration Mist, is an amazing brand. The cleanser is great. Lovely guy. This is the thing about Cult Beauty, I think, is their edit is the best.
You think?
Oh, yeah. In terms of like their beauty, they pick and choose brands that people haven't heard of. They travel the world, finding great brands. So there's some amazing ones in here.
And here we've got supplements in here called Hum and some Super Goop sunscreens. There's two things in there as well.
Victoria Beckham.
Ooh.
Lovely. Posh lipstick. What shade is it? Pout. I think I've got this on. I'm not even joking.
Are you serious?
I feel like this is the one that I've got on. Let's look. Yep, it's the exact one I've got on.
Funny.
I'm not even joking. But how great are these? And these are about 30 quid each.
Wow, really good. Swede Pro Lift Mascara. These are full size products. Okay, let's not ruin any more of the fun. That is Cult Beauty 215, pretty much worth a grand.
And that is going to go. That is going to fly.
If you're really serious about your beauty, I mean, it makes sense to get one of these, doesn't it? Next, we've got Declior. This one is 120, a bit more reasonable.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of Declior.
I love their Glow Mandarin. Have you tried that, their moisturiser?
Oh, I have. It's lovely. And some of their oils I love as well. Yeah, so this one is 120 and it's worth $4.17.
The first kind of traditional one with where you open the doors rather than being drawers.
Do you think it's got tea in it?
Did it have tea in it last year, this one? I mean,
no,
you guys
it didn't. It wasn't
year.
Declior. That was 2 years ago, the tea one.
Oh, that was so funny.
That was hilarious, wasn't it?
So I've got the Anecdote, the Concentrate Advanced, I think it's a serum, that one in there.
I've got a I love neroli. I love anything neroli. Shower gel, really good.
And then, we've got the
another shower gel,
but it's great to have body and face stuff as well. And, you know, if someone's a massive fan of Declior, what an easy win.
What have we got there? We've got sachets of essential oils.
I've got the body exfoliator.
Nice.
Really nice to try products from the brand you haven't tried as well.
Oh, what have we got there? Oh, I love this. This is their white clay mask.
Have you tried that? No.
It's really nice. That's a good product. That's a 50 mil. I think this is good value.
Let's have a look here. We've got the Neroli Cleansing Mousse.
Nice.
Yeah,
really nice.
So nice.
I think their products are really gentle and soothing.
Yeah, they're a great brand.
I'm a really big fan of Declior, actually. Elemis. Who doesn't love Elemis? Where are
Blue
you,
one
Elemis?
There.
This. Oh, we are.
Yeah.
I mean, you can rely on Elemis to pull out all the stops. It's a biscuit tin.
I know. Three layers. How cool is it?
This is 175 worth over 400.
Yeah, amazing. You know, again, if you're a fan of a certain brand, again, a good one for your mother-in-laws or for someone that you don't know who to buy for, this is amazing. So I think...
How good would this be? You can have your bourbons in there, your custard creams in there, and your jammy dodgers.
Honestly,
in there.
I just filmed a video saying exactly the same thing.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's beautiful!
And they're different colours, look.
Oh god, that's stunning!
Isn't it absolutely gorgeous?
That really is gorgeous.
Yep.
I hope everyone can see. It's like a sort of god, it's like if Elemis made wallpaper,
yeah,
it
they
would
should.
Be a complete knockout.
Yep. Beautiful, love it.
Love, okay.
Okay,
go. Okay, what's in here?
Ooh.
Okay. How much is this? This is really nice, 175.
That's good. Frangipani, this smells incredible. This body cream, this is what their spa smells like, and it's beautiful.
Ooh. I really love this. Collagen balm, I mean, there's good sizes in here. We've got a toner. Look at those little doors. Face wash, seaweed, facial wash.
Repair mask, again, body and face as well, which is nice. We've got the collagen night matrix. Question though, when you get a calendar, do you wait till December and open it every day when it's a beauty one?
Yes.
Yeah, good. A lot of people don't, you know.
Oh, no.
You have to.
No, that is not allowed.
No, yeah. And in here, I know what's in this one, so I won't spoil it, but there's a full-size product worth over 80 quid in this one. You have a little, the classic, the icon.
Just think about the C. Yeah. That'll give you a... Clue.
How great.
Oh, I think that is really lovely. Who came up with that?
It's so nice, isn't it? Hold on, I think we've got them in the wrong order. There we go. Who came up with that?
I mean, it's hardly a Rubik's Cube, is it?
That crystal macing again is definitely not happening.
Okay, next is Look Fantastic.
Ooh, where's that one?
One, two, three. Up. Okay.
Nice. I'm not the biggest fan of this packaging. I like
Hang
the colours.
On. £85 though.
Oh, okay.
Is that right?
Yeah, I think they usually do a really reasonable one.
It is the season to look
it
fantastic.
Smells nice.
Frickin' well is the season to look fantastic,
Absolutely.
Isn't it? Okay.
These are nice little...
I reckon these are good things in here, you know.
I think they might... I mean, again, Look Fantastic. I have so many amazing brands. Cordially, this is their Creme SOS Hydration Cream. Oh, you've got some sweets.
I thought they were. Oh. They're not, I'm afraid. It is a bath bomb, though.
Oh, okay, cool. That's good.
It's a bubble tea bath and body bath fizzer.
Let's have a look in this one. So this one, Kate Somerville Goat Milk. That's her iconic cleanser.
Nice,
amazing.
Nice. Really nice. What have I got in here? I've got an AHC eye cream for the face.
Okay, number 10. This feels like a candle. Rituals.
Ooh.
Hmm, that's nice.
That's pretty.
That's a good one for the bathroom.
That's really nice.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
I feel like the, what's the saving? Do we have the saving on this one? Because I feel like the price is really good.
414.
Wow.
I mean, that's like
25%, you know, 75% saving.
No makeup. Glycolic shea butter. Nice.
Okay, I'm looking.
Hand balm.
Have you seen any makeup yet? I've got all skincare. I wonder if it is all skincare. Oh no, Illamasqua. Oh. Hydra setting spray. That's really nice.
Nice.
I like how they're all wrapped up too. Like an extra treat.
Mm. Ooh, Colour Wow Dream Coat Supernatural Spray magically transforms texture. It's, that's really nice.
And then we've got a NARS eyeshadow orgasm. Oh no, it's a blush, I think. Orgasm blush.
Okay.
Nice.
Great. That, I actually had one of those from unboxing years ago and it's only just run out. I've literally had it for like 3 years, but it's really handy to have in your bag.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I'll keep that one in there.
I wasn't hinting. But I think if you want to give a friend who's had a crap time or something,
yeah.
It's 85. This is the cheapest that's here. Really, like NARS.
Yeah, exactly.
Colour Wow.
Great
nice,
brands.
Nice brands.
Yeah,
I've opened
definitely.
That one already. And let's do one more. What's this? Lip liner from Delilah.
Oh, nice. Really nice, lovely brands.
Is it?
Yeah, really lovely brand. They're really famous for their lip colours, actually.
Oh, that's really nice colour.
Oh, that's great. Like a pinky nude.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, that is lovely.
Oh, I really like that colour. Mm.
That's really nice.
Isn't it?
Yeah, very. It's so smooth as well when it goes on
the
hand.
A lip liner fan?
I don't. I prefer to blur my lipstick over the edge of my lip.
As I'm getting older.
Yeah, I know.
It really, like, it does make your lips look a lot fuller.
Yeah, it does. And that is a really nice colour.
So that one might be coming home.
She's having that.
I think that is a great shout, actually, for an affordable calendar, because frankly, we can't all spend 220 quid on one. What have we got next? Liberty.
Oh, the icon that is.
Liberty launching the 6th of October, midnight.
Yeah.
Put it in your diary, cancel your plans. It will set out. Midnight, £225, worth £840.
Yeah, it's
so
great.
It's not cheap, but it's a mega saving and it's Liberty.
It's Liberty. So guess what I did the other day? Oh. I went into store before it was closed and was allowed to film the unveiling of this in the Christmas shop in Liberty pyjamas.
Oh my God.
It was so good. And then yesterday they sent the...
Genuinely, that's like the best night you've had.
It's like, honestly. And then they sent the London Gay Men's Choir to my house yesterday to sing Christmas songs.
London Gay Men's Choir? That,
they're amazing. They sing in Liberty every year.
Well, they do like, need to come to SheerLuxe.
Oh my God, they do. They are honestly unbelievable.
I love a choir.
Oh, they are wonderful.
And a gay men choir, I mean...
they're fantastic.
I'm mad.
Look at this.
Oh, so I was thinking, you know, it's the same... They changed it at one point, didn't they?
They've
now settled on the fact that, frankly, this is what we want to see. On the
yeah.
Liberty. But it's like a book liner, isn't it?
It is.
Wallpaper. Stunning.
Beautiful.
I love that.
Okay, let's get stuck
in. It would look good in downstairs, Lou, wouldn't it?
It would actually. Do you know, I give it to my friend's daughter every year. She puts her dolls in there. So she has a different one every year. I'm wondering when she's going to get too old for that. So this is Lixa Skin Universal Emulsion. This is a really good product. It's basically... moisturiser, night cream, all in one.
I love that brand though. She is the woman who founded Lixia. It was in beauty product development for loads of the big like Lauder brands.
Oh, really?
And she then created Lixia with all her knowledge. So it's a really, really, really... Whoopsie daisy.
Hopefully not a candle.
Do you remember Notting Hill? When Hugh Grant is trying to climb over the fence and he goes, whoopsie daisy. She's like, did you just say whoopsie daisy? And then he does it again.
There you go.
I'm English. What can I say?
I love that. Overham.
I don't know that brand.
Oh, look, it's absolutely gorgeous. Is that the bath oil?
Yeah.
Yeah, amazing.
Oh, really?
It's really beautiful. I love also they have all their little cards that they have every year where they have the numbers but then the explanation of the product.
Oh, yes, that's what it is. Oh, Lalabo.
Ooh,
another spray 13. That one.
We've got Sam McKnight. And the other thing I think they've done is done limited edition packaging for the calendar.
God, that's the power they have now. It's the Liberty Advent calendar.
Isn't it?
If you want in, we want bespoke packaging.
Oh, that's lovely.
That's really nice.
Oh my God, that is gorgeous.
Isn't
okay,
it?
Yeah, chuck some on me, please. Oh, what scent is that?
Another 13.
Oh, cool.
It's really good. That should be in 13th of December, though, not the 25th, shouldn't it?
That's true. Oh, we've given away the top one.
I know. I'm like straining.
Okay, I'll do number one. Votary, beautiful. This serum is gorgeous.
It's really good, that.
And also Liberty, well, they're great fans of small businesses and, you know, British as well. Yeah, they're really.
This is Aromatherapy Associates. To me, does not get enough love.
My absolute favourite.
Oh, their bath oil. I mean, anyway, this is their Clear Mind Rollable. They smell really calming.
They
It's a great brand.
24.
Oh, Ren. A great size. That's a daily AHA.
Love
tonic.
That, the Glow Tonic. And they're so great with sustainability as well. And Liberty are as well, actually. Then the, you can say it because I always say it wrong.
Augustinus Bader.
Thank you so much. I usually have to YouTube it and say, how do you say that to get it right?
I only knew that because we did an event and I pronounced it wrong and was corrected.
Aha, uh-huh, there
so
you
I
go.
I've not made that mistake again. Mascara.
This, it's good, isn't it?
Oh, there's three things in here.
I love this brand, Wilhelm. Beautiful perfume.
That's what it is, yes. They have Mango one... Skin. So it's three sort of samples, I guess. Dear Polly.
That's my favourite. Try
what a
that.
Good name.
It's really good. See if you like it. That's my favourite. It's really creamy. It's just...
Oh, it's really nice.
It's lovely. I mean, we've got about 48 nice. Fragrances
no,
on
I really
side.
Like that. That is right up my street.
It's so nice. Lovely brand.
I say that
brands.
Often, but I mean it. There's not enough fragrance in advent calendars. It's such a good way to sample.
It
I feel
is.
Like there should be more.
Yeah, it is.
Anyway, come on. You can't fault
no.
Liberty, can you, when it comes to advent calendars?
Beautiful.
It is always a triumph. Space NK. Oh. This looks lovely.
Yeah, it does. It's Christmassy, but not too Christmassy.
I think it's really stylish.
Yeah.
I really love this. I really love this. This is up there with the design for me. Go, go, go.
Okay.
Attack it, Lisa.
I'm going in. Okay, how do we even open this? Oh, we're starting with Charlotte Tilbury. We've got some Pillow Talk Push-Up Lash Mascara. Very nice.
Oh, I've got something really big in here.
Boy Smells.
Yeah. Oh, you know that?
Yeah, it's a candle brand, yeah.
Actually, I think they're in our Autumn Fair, or they might have been. Oh my God, that's good.
Oh, let's have a smell.
Oh my God, that's good. That's ash. Okay, that is my kind of candle.
Oh, that is lovely.
It says firewood, smoke, charcoal. Fleur de bois. Oh, that is yummy.
Okay, I'm going in here. Number 18. This is a big one. Medicaid Retinate. This is, have you tried this? This is incredible. Firstly,
I love Medicaid.
Yeah, amazing brand. And this is just the most amazing, amazing cream. But this is the eye serum version. And you've got something else in here too. And
it's all about the double this year,
isn't it? The Hydra B5 Intense as well. Great brands, great products.
What was it? John Lewis, we were like, is that a mistake that there's two products in there? Oh, there's two products in here.
Oh, really? Wow. So you're actually not getting 25.
Oh, Sunday Riley, vitamin C and turmeric face oil, and then a little sort of mini serum. So it's sort of like a mini sample and then something a bit more substantial.
But that's nice, isn't it? To be able to try more from the brand.
Yeah, agreed.
Ooh, Summer Fridays, Jet Lag Mask. This is beautiful.
Okay, this is good.
Yes.
This is good. This is £199. It's worth over £700. And it's launching the 15th of October. I would say every single thing we've opened, I've really liked.
So, and you can actually buy this one now, but then it's sent out in October too, because it is going to sell out, I think.
So you can like get it done, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Drunk Elephants. Rosy Drops, Whipped Cream, blah, blah, blah. Fatty Acids, Oil Ceramides. Never really used Drunk Elephant.
It's a nice brand. Their TLC facial's really
My
good.
My friend raves about it.
Look at this. This is the Hourglass Scattered Light eyeshadow. It's so perfect for Christmas.
Oops, it can't go back now.
Oh, that's a shame. Oh, you're just going to have to keep that one.
That's lovely.
So perfect for Christmas.
Well, I am very, very impressed with that one. I
think
that's up there. That's in my top five.
Yeah, I really love it. They've done a good job.
Next, we've got Diptyque this year.
Yes.
Oh my God, that's heavy.
Okay, this is cool packaging. I like this. What are we thinking price? But what is it? Mega ridiculous expensive or okay?
Yes.
Okay, so Jo Malone was
$330. You get it right, you can have it.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, so Jo Malone was $330. I'm
going
to say.
You can't, so you have to send it back.
$425.
It's $320.
Oh, so it's the same as Jo Malone, basically.
It is £5 cheaper. I mean.
This is, hold on. Oh
my God, that is how much.
Wow.
Is in
wow.
Here. Okay.
Okay, come on. We've got to do the big one on this.
I can just smell.
It smells incredible.
Tamdow EDT.
This is
beautiful.
Sapin in the limited edition. Is that how you say it? Mm-hmm. I never know how you say their fragrances because they're written in a weird way. Oh. Honestly, we're going to smell divine.
I do love fragrance.
Oh, I'm the same. Okay, let's go in here.
Oh, that's really good. That's Tamdao.
This one is Dosson.
Oh, Dosson's beautiful. Lovely.
Have you seen their setup in Selfridges that they've got at the moment?
No.
Oh, they've got a whole amazing space. It's gorgeous.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's absolutely stunning.
Fleur de Peau.
Oh, love that one. That's my favourite candle.
Is it?
Yeah.
That was fragrance.
Oh, oud. I wouldn't wear oud as a fragrance, but in a candle.
Oh, oud. I love oud.
Isn't it amazing?
It's really smoky.
Yeah, it is. Mm.
Yum, yum, yum. Ooh, what was in there, that pretty one?
Yes. Really nice.
There's lots of fragrances in here, which I love because it's such a great way to try them.
What's in this one here?
Oh, candle.
Another candle. I like the way they've put the candle in so it's, you know, packaged up.
Oh, that's my favourite.
This is actually my favourite. I thought it was the other one.
That's
this is
my Ferdois.
It smells like a fireplace. It just smells.
Oh, my God. This is. This is my favourite. I have. I don't know how much money I've burnt through over the years.
I mean, honestly.
I mean, they're always this colour. It's my favourite.
Yeah. I've got it in a giant one, ready to burn when my kitchen is done, and the renovation is done.
They do really do last ages, to be fair.
Oh, my God. I just can't.
It's the best, isn't it?
I mean, honestly, this is beautiful.
Lovely.
Really nice.
I mean, that takes daughter-in-law points to a whole new level, doesn't it?
That is mega.
Anyway, that is really nice. Okay, we got two left.
Yep.
Joe loves.
Oh, you know,
because they sold out. Do you remember last year they did that amazing wreath?
Yes.
But it sold out within seconds.
This is gorgeous to start.
I'd say if there are three daughter-in-law points, this is the third. this is 3, 2, 5 available now. I'm hoping they've got more stock than they did last year because, anyway, I just love Joe loves.
It's mulled wine.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Is that new?
I've never smelled that before.
It's kind of sweet, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it's really sweet.
It's nice, though.
Yeah, it is.
It smells seasonal, but it doesn't smell like everything else.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Oh, but their Christmas tree one is my all-time favourite.
Ooh, yes.
I love that one.
Joe by Joe Love. So this is Rose. That's her, like, shit. Stuck my finger in it.
I've got roasted chestnuts here. I love that they put all the Christmas fragrances in. Oh, okay. That is really nice. I bet that smells incredible, like in the kitchen.
Oh, it's like a bit of vanilla in, I think.
Yeah, it has. Yeah, definitely.
Mmm.
That is beautiful.
That's new. I've not smelled that.
I haven't either. Before. Maybe after the success of their Christmas ones.
Oh, here's Christmas trees.
Oh, come on then. Let's have a smell.
That should be in the first. Like, it's now officially time to burn your Christmas
tree. Yeah. This is so good. And I haven't smelled it since last year.
Yeah, it's so good. Come it's on. Like fir. You can smell pine.
Oh,
you can smell
God,
the pine.
I just love it.
She's gone really happy now.
I just love it. Oh, Christmas tree. That is so good.
I'm going to put it out there and say I prefer the chestnuts.
Do you?
Yeah,
no, that's
more
for me.
I love a tiny bit of sweetness in something.
I kind of want to know what this is. Shall I look? Close your eyes.
I'll let you push that through.
Oh.
Is that it?
Should we read it? What is it? Oh my God, it's like a little scroll. That's so cute.
It is a little scroll.
It's just beautiful. Wow, this gift card entitles you to 100ml fragrance of your choice. That's great.
Wow, that's cool.
That's really cool. I like that.
It's also very clever.
Yeah, it is, because people are obviously going to buy other stuff as well. That is lovely, because you can pick your own one.
Oh, once you've sampled all our fragrances in here.
Yep, exactly.
I like it. I like it. It's brilliant marketing, isn't it, doing an advent calendar? What have we got here? We've got Joe by Joe Loves. Body lotion, bath and shower gel. Have we ruined enough? Possibly.
Probably. Yeah. Love it. That's a really good one. Love the shape.
That's clever.
Yeah.
That's like, I was thinking, is this better than the wreath? Because the wreath
was amazing.
I mean, that is like trump card.
It is. And actually, I think that I loved the wreath, but the star shape is beautiful.
Cool.
Hang that up in your house after. Bit heavy.
Crowbar. Okay, right.
Here we go. Net.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my God.
Okay.
I'm interested to see this because I feel like Net have got even more brands over the past year. Wow, that's cool.
I really like that.
Love that.
This is £225. Okay, you ready? This like blows everyone else out of the water on value. It's worth £1.3K. This is worth £1,300.
Wow. So you're saving over a grand. Okay.
That design.
It's so cool.
That font speaks to me.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
The colours speak to me.
It's so great.
Well, there's even like a leaflet that comes with it.
We're straight in with a Grown Alchemist hand cream. That is a full size. I mean, so chic. What's that say? Is that just everything that's
this
in there?
This has got like ingredients and stuff like that.
Oh, another affirming oil.
Oh, is that what's her face?
Costa Brazil Ule Para.
Oh, no.
But how beautiful is that packaging?
Really lovely.
That's so nice.
Really chic. Okay.
Oh, it's so exciting.
Pata Harper.
Oh, nice. Very, I think
sustainable,
and I think Net are one of the only few places to sell that brand. Actually,
I think Space and Key sells.
Do they?
Isn't it? Yeah, I might have got that wrong, but I think they do. This is a purifying cleanser daily detox treatment. Very nice.
Oh, this works. Full size deep sleep body cocoon. This is gorgeous. Really nice. Oh. I'm just gonna sneak peek.
111 Skin Rose Gold Radiance Booster. Really nice.
Okay, come on, have a look. Let's just have a look. Oh, nice. Yeah. That's nice. I mean, this is a good one.
Oh, Susan Kaufman.
Is that the bath milk?
Bubble bath.
It's such a nice bubble bath.
Mallow Blossom.
Yeah, it's so nice. And then we've got a Sasha Juan, I think that's how you say it, Ocean Mist Hair Cream. Again, some brands that I haven't heard of.
Oh, Moravica Deep Cleansing Mask. Oh, that is, I love this.
I love that brand.
It's quite mess.
Oh, it's so good.
I really love this brand.
I love it. Their Queen of Hungry Mist is amazing.
You took the words so right good. Out of my mouth.
So good.
Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay, this is my favourite hair brand.
Okay, go on. What is
Orbe.
It? Orbe. Oh, Orbe is lovely.
Colour Preservation Booster.
Yeah, really nice.
It's like proper grown-up brands in here. It's not gimmicky, is
no,
it?
This no.
This is like the real deal. Oh, what's that?
Morley. I've never heard of
She's
it.
She's amazing. I've met her. It's a female-founded British business. She's really cool.
I love that. I mean, this whole thing is really cool, isn't it? I mean, I suppose that is Net-a-Porter.
It feels like a really intelligent advent calendar, doesn't it?
It's just, I mean, it's fab.
If you're serious about beauty.
Yeah, it's really nice.
That's it, Lisa!
Oh, God!
Another year.
Another year done.
What's your favourite?
Oh, God, honestly.
I'm thinking on my feet.
I'm like Cult Beauty. I think Cult Beauty.
Yeah.
I really loved Cult Beauty. I always love Liberty.
I feel like the competition is pushing up the design.
Do you remember?
This year, like, this is beautiful. This is incredible. Yeah. I agree. The Cult Beauty. I think John Lewis is...
It's really good. But how long have we been doing this now? Like 4 years, maybe?
I think
like 4 years. And I feel that now everyone's up their game.
I know. I agree.
Massively. With what's inside it, with the value. And they sell out every single time within days.
Agreed. Brilliant.
Fab.
Brilliant. That's it. Thank you so much
for
joining me. Get shopping, everybody. All the details will be in the show notes below. We'll be back next week with a regular kind of SheerLuxe Show. For now, have a great day wherever you are. And do please leave us a comment. Let us know which your favourite is below. And we'll see you soon.
Bye. Bye.